Add colorful dynamic lighting with LED RGB tape light, a perfect solution for applications that require an energy-efficient lighting system. These flexible lights use primary colors to create an endless variety of hues that can be controlled with an RGB controller and remote. LED RGB tape light is available in 12 or 24 volts and can be used in a wide variety of applications, including landscape lighting. Cove lighting. Decorative lighting in cars and RVs, and even backlighting TVs. LED RGB tape light is available in sections of various lengths and can be mounted in place with the pre-applied 3M adhesive backing, channels, or with mounting clips. Cutting, splicing, and soldering are not required, making for an easy installation. For a standard setup, you'll need RGB tape light, a power supply, driver adapter, RGB controller with remote, RGB interconnection cable, connectors, silicone glue, and end caps. To begin your RGB LED tape light installation, you first need to plug the power supply into the driver adapter. Make sure that your power supply voltage is the same as the LED tape light being used for your project. Next, connect the driver adapter to the RGB controller. Connect the colored interconnection cable to the other end of the RGB controller, making sure to line up the colors. Plug the tape light adapter into the tape light strip. Corner connectors and splitters can be used when assembling your tape light for a custom fit around corners or hard-to-reach areas. For applications that require specific lengths, tape light can be cut at marked cutting intervals every 4 inches. Any exposed cut ends of your run should be sealed with an end cap. Cut sections can be reattached with snap-on connectors. Now, plug your power supply into the wall. If the tape light doesn't light up, double-check the polarity of the connections. You can quickly change the colors by using the controls on the remote. Many controllers have preset effects, including fade and skipping. Find LED tape light, accessories, and more at 1000bulbs.com.